Max.
Oh my god.
It's okay. They say that objects in motion stay in motion, but a relationship needs a lot more than inertia. Over the last 8 years, we've made a series of choices that brought us to today. It's easy to fixate on the big moments, to ascribe meaning to events to be able to say, yes, that's exactly when we knew. But it's the littler moments, the ones around the edges and in between, that really make my heart swell.
Jesse, we've made it. 8 years together, and now we're standing here, about to publicly share words of love in front of our friends and family. We're getting married. Can you believe it? But really, it's just us. It's you, it's me, on another Saturday in our lives. Underneath it all, I'm wearing a clean pair of boxers, and we're just two people in love. And I love this beautiful little world, this rhythm that we've created. I want to express how much of our life rhythm has sustained us and has sustained us. I hope that we never fall out of that. Our life has been great so far, and I hope we keep living our any other Saturday life forever together.
I think most importantly, looking at your life going forward, you both know what's important in life. You know what you need to set your sights on, and that always remains your North Star. And I know to my core that Jesse's father would love and adore you. Love and adore you.
But more seriously, Max is a passionate, clever, and thoughtful person. He is also irrepressibly curious about the world and above all about the people around him.
They treat each other with the love, tenderness, and respect that everyone hopes for in their partner.
You exude childlike wonder alongside your old soul perspective. You make me feel grounded, while at the same time, like I'm capable of literally anything. You light up a room, and I cannot believe how lucky I am that I get to build my life in lockstep with you.
You're always there to challenge me to do better. You challenge me because you know I can do it. You give me confidence, and you let me know what I deserve. I'd also say we challenge each other, and together we grow. Together, we're always exploring how we can do better. Adventure often, take risks, and try new things together. Revel together in high highs, support each other through low lows, and keep in our rhythm for all else. And I promise to find time to make these open statements of love on any other Saturday. I love you.
Jesse and Max's relationship began when she casually approached him and told him that he was too good for his then companion. That poor woman never stood a chance. I'm in a spin, you know, shaking on a string, you know. You make me feel like dancing, gonna dance the night away. You make me feel like dancing, gonna dance the night away. You make me feel like dancing. I feel like dancing, oh, dancing. Oh.
And this catcher herself is a real home run. So I would have to say they both have scored. And now I have to ask them to score early and often and start a little league team of their own.
for life with Jesse.
Promise to embrace you for who you are and to never force you into something that you're not. And I promise to remain true to myself and to never leave you feeling like you might be able to do better. I promise to remind you that it's going to be okay because we're okay. And I promise to keep choosing you. On the easy days and the hard days, you and this is really it. I love you always.